Hello everyone and welcome to a new video. Today I'm gonna show you a new feature that we have in Cyberpunk 2077. I'm talking about to put the cat in the picture. And I'm not even sure if you have to own the cat. Maybe it will work without owning the cat. I can attest that because I already have the cat, but don't worry. If you don't have the cat, if you don't have Nibbles, because Nibbles is the game of the cat, is the name of the cat, you can find Nibbles on my channel. Exact location of how you can find that cat and also how you can find the cat food. The new additional content is pretty awesome in my opinion. We had a lot of things and you know what, I picked a right spot to test this feature with a perfect police car. Let me explain what I am talking about. Additional content, okay, right here. Here kitty kitty say cheese, okay, one Nibbles. Now you can get Nibbles in photo mode. I don't want to make this video any longer than it should be, but I want to go with you in the best location in my opinion to take pictures on the top of the world. Bro, look how beautiful it's here. Now here you can enter in photo mode. Yep, this is photo mode. We have a lot of sun, don't worry. But now we have this feature. I'm gonna explain how it works. You can select Nibbles or you can select V. If you select Nibbles, you can just put visible and it will be right over here. Look at that beautiful little piggy. Oh, not a piggy, it's a cat. Okay, now I'm gonna show you the faces of the cat, what are the options. Okay, let's keep going. I want to show you some things that you're gonna love. Pretty awesome. Now it's just sleeping here. Okay, and you can go with action. Definitely the best ones are in action. Okay, here we go. Little piggy. This one is very, very awesome. Just look at that face. That's not everything, because I want to show how you can put only the cat in your pictures. Yeah, this is how the photo with cat works. And you can go to select V and you can just make your character not visible. And then you'll only have your cat in the picture. You can change some things here if you want to zoom it out. And now you will got yourself a nice cat picture. What do you think? It's an awesome feature or not? Tell me in the comment section. And yeah, we can just keep playing with these things until we're gonna get the right spot. For me, it's something brand new. It's something awesome, not brand new, because yes, it's brand new for everyone. But something else that I want to mention, if you like to take pictures in this game and if you love those animals, definitely now we have the option to take your cat with you in every single location. Exposure, okay, what we want with a cat, I don't know, we can just play around with those. Look what face it has. And yes, I took the perfect picture, maybe, I don't know, you tell me. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, share, press the notification bell. And yes, this is another new feature in Cyberpunk 2077. Tell me if you like it or not. Bye.